This tale will be a bit different. Different from what you've already seen or heard. I was born in a wondrous city of 1,000 waterfalls, just before the unprovoked invasion of the Trade Federation. Tragically, countless died, members of my family among them. My people couldn't count on any help from the Galactic Senate nor the Republic security services.
I was not elected to watch my people suffer and die while you discuss this invasion in a committee.
This is outrageous. I object to the Senator's statements.
So we had to fight for our freedom on our own while politics failed. If not for our great ruler, Queen Amidala, we'd have been doomed. When I grew up, I joined the Royal Guard of Naboo and fought many times for my queen. I also fought against pirates to defend our most important export, valuable plasma deposits. Soon after, the Clone Wars spread to more and more star systems, and chaos enveloped the known galaxy.
Go, go, go!
I couldn't stand by passively, so I decided to join the fight against the United CIS forces. I moved to the capital of the Republic, where I joined the Officer Academy, obtaining a solid strategic education. And this was to determine my fate. After graduation, I took command of a Charger C-70 cruiser and roamed the galaxy.
Sir, we have received an emergency signal from the PK-92 system.
Pilot, set course and immediately jump to hyperspace.
Yes, sir.
My name is Kirx Sheppard, and I'm an officer in the Great Army of the Republic. And this is where my story begins.